Hi folks, this is Eddie from Easy Vacuum located in Highlands Range, Colorado. Today we're going to show you how to replace a brush roll on a DC25 animal, however that falls through for the DC25 all floor. First thing you need to do, get a flat screwdriver, and what you want to do, remove the cleaner, the cyclone out of the way. Take the machine, you can lay it back flat on the floor or on a table like I'm doing right now. Now you get the screwdriver, and what you want to do, you want to unlock the cap and basically pull it out. Now sometimes these caps, they break over here and they create noise. If you need it, we do have them here. And in order to have access to the remove the brush roll, you simply pull the brush roll out, and then if you have the new one, you simply put it in there. However, you want to watch out for this here, the gears, you know, if they are broken, then you need to replace it. All you have to do, insert the new brush roll like I'm doing, basically put the cap back in place and turn it to lock it in place. Again, this is Eddie from Easy Vacuum, located at 9579 South University Boulevard in Highlands Ranch, Colorado. Our phone number is 720-348-0400. Thank you.